Hey guys, Tanner690046 here. I'm back with another episode of Tornado Survival, Season 7, Episode 2. So for some of you might be asking, Episode 2, when was Episode 1? It was a very long time ago, let's just say that. I've been taking a little break from the series, mainly because, oh my god, the lag. I don't understand why. I mean, we can turn. Well, no, I mean, really. Shouldn't be doing it. I guess it's just my screen recorder, because it wasn't doing that before we started. You're probably wondering, what's with the hiatus here? Why I've been taking a break? That's because this game sucks. And an example of this is the fact that it's lagging right now. And it shouldn't be, but I'll fix that after this intro. But yeah, let's just say the beginning of this season was rough. And I did a live stream, and I died a lot of times. So yeah, I had iron armor, tried to get it back. I didn't. Couldn't. Tried to restart. Angry, rage quit. And I decided just to get something done in the stream. I'd build a wall around this village, which I did. And it's now complete to keep the villagers safe. So, there's this. It's a very good wall, yes. Very high. Hey, wait a minute. You are on the outside of the wall, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to step inside. Thank you. So yeah, that's where we are. So let's get started with the episode. So one of the main issues I've had with this season is just struggling to survive in this game. So we're probably going to focus less on tornadoes and building and all that this episode, and we're just going to focus on getting me started, because right now we are struggling. I think part of that is definitely getting a bed going, because holy cow, not only do we need better respawn, but we need to just be able to sleep through the nights. Oh dear, because we're struggling, you know? I think the best way to solve that is a good night's rest. And we can do that with 25 wool now. Ha ha. There's hope for me yet. Another thing I'm going to try is this episode in particular. I'm going to try a different editing style. It's going to be more choppy, I guess. So let me know what you guys think about that. And if I should stick with it or not. So yeah, I think it's going to be better. It's going to be... It gets to the point more, instead of just less lollygagging, I guess you could say. Let's please situate this better. Much better. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go strip mining. But I think we're going to need more wood for that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, you little devil child. Come on now. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Ooh, a carrot. Aha. See, maybe the tide is changing in my favor. Who knows? Ooh, we got some sugarcane, too. And a duck. So, yeah, I'm going to do some strip mining. See how that turns out for me. Can't be any worse than what's already happened to me. So, yeah, I'll get back to you all after I've gotten some... materials, or at least found a cave to hop into from strip mining. So yeah, be right back. Alrighty guys, I have struck cave, it appears. I didn't strip mine for that long before I found it, but it's right down here. Turn the corner, and ta-da! Hello, cave. Ah, okay. I do not want to immediately die. That'd be unfortunate. Oh, hello, zombie that can't get me. Ha ha. We're not armored up or anything, and we're still lacking the iron to get armored up, so we're gonna have to be careful in this cave. But a cool caving episode would be enjoyable, I believe. So I guess that's what we're going to do. We're going to do another caving episode, and hopefully I won't die and lose it all this time. Just to reboot the series, you know? So, I guess we can go ahead and talk about the channel and all whatnot, since it has been an odd string of non-normalties. You watch it now. So, I think I'm going to have 3 series going on. This will be the only single-player series, and I'll have 2 multiplayer series, which will be The Forest with Purple and another Tornado Survival series with Cookie. I think that'll be enough to keep everyone happy on the channel. And when I say everyone, that includes me, because I want that Forest series, you know? So, that's what the channel's looking like. I've got, 20 more days of school, so... Ooh, I missed. Swing and a miss. Once I get out of school, I can continue all of those channels at, or, blech, all of those series at a decent pace. And wow, what a disappointment of a cave. This was literally it. That's so sad. It was on level 14, too. Oh well. Guess I'll just have to find another cave through strip mining. But yeah, that's what the channel's gonna look like for now. Hopefully I can find another cave. Alrighty guys, I have found another cave. I literally didn't even do any more branch mining. It was just... let's try and find an entrance first. It was literally just right above where we had our last one at. No. Saved. I'm struggling to find an entrance here. I swear if I died, I'd rage quit so hard, dude. Whew, that scared me. I had no idea what had just happened. But we walked straight into another cave. There's a ravine up above, but there's no reason to go to that if we have this cave. Okay, I accidentally hit the stop button instead of F3, but we got this cave right here, which will take us to diamond level, while that other cave's gonna be a dangerous ravine at non-diamond level, so you know which one's the best choice. Yeah. I think ASAP we should get armored up, since we have the iron and coal to do so. And I think that's just gonna be better for our protection if we do that. Let's go ahead and stuff all that in the furnace. That's unfortunate. There's literally nothing over there. Let's see. I'm trying to think of ways to conserve inventory space, but I'm not seeing any. Okay. Well, we tried. Ooh. I think we got a thunderstorm spawned in on us. Maybe we'll check that out at the end of the episode, even though I know I said that we would focus on caving. Alright, I guess we'll have to hop into that ravine. This is a cool little safe spot, though, I'll say. If we're going in the ravine, we're at least getting a chest plate. Ooh, I missed iron right there. I didn't even see it. Look at this. I don't know why it shouldn't have blended in, either. That's alright. We'll still snag it. And then we can go check out that storm if we find some good stuff in this ravine. Ah, yes, we're getting geared. I'm liking it. Where are we going? This way. So we should be able to poke out of this wall. Haha. Can't. Ow! What are you... How did you touch me? You jerk. Aha, I've cut off our water source there. Which is actually what we needed. Let's see. I'm trying to procrastinate because I don't want to go up there without armor. Let's see. Come on, please have some. Ah, yes, that's helpful. See, look at that. What is this? Oh, plus 6, plus 5. Okay. Boom. We have... Whoops. We have several pieces. Haha. Let's go check out this ravine that's back here. Okay, let's just chop out this wall right here. So we won't miss it. See, look, you go right up. Right here. There you go. Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. We're right. Safety. That's the key. No reason in endangering ourselves when we can just... Holy! What was I saying? Okay. That was not what I wanted to happen there, I will say. That was quite unfortunate. I thought I was dead. Hello, Thunderstorm. Panicked there. Really did. Thought we were dead. Let's take the rest of that coal out. I don't want to have to cook all of it. I guess let's slowly continue to dangerously edge our way up through this ravine. I want to go down, snag some of that lapis and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, it's really thunderstorming. Got him. Let's snag some free iron, I guess. Dang it, bat. let's see. I've been hit. Where's that skeleton going? I have no idea, to be honest. There he is. Got him. It's really a thunderstorm out there now, isn't it? That's way too far up. Take the iron. Smart move, I will say. Jesus. Quite the storm, I will say. Hope it's not overpowering me. Hopefully our village isn't getting hit either. Ooh, it's a high wind cloud or whatever. We're gonna continue caving. It's weird that we are able to hear that though. Ah! This cave's looking like a dead end. Ow! I swear, I have the worst luck. Let's see. Do you go down? Ooh. You do go down. You really go down. Oh my. Put this on diamond level for sure. Here we go. I'm telling you, I'm not going up to that tornado. It's not happening. Or it's not a tornado, but the storm. I'm not going. I'm enjoying my prosperity in this game. Like I promised at the beginning of the episode, that we would get started. Oh, it's that lava. I was like, I didn't place blocks. As much as it's deafening and all, I don't care. I don't care. You made your point, Storm. I'm not going. You can argue all you want. I can just turn you down to 20. Okay, let's just talk about something else since this is so distracting, you know? How about we talk about, it's April. We can talk about severe weather. It's that time of year again. Okay, I'm struggling with this right now. Ta-da! So, recently, there's been, it's April, which means it's usually starting to get an uptick in activity when it comes to severe weather. Gosh, I hate creepers. Usually an uptick in severe weather at this time of year. It's April, you start to get the, start to get the systems rolling out across the plains. You get some good cape, get some good shear. You come, start to make magic happen or whatever, you know? The only issue is sometimes in April, the parameters don't line up as well as they could. So, you can get outbreaks, but it's harder to get than it is in, say, later on in May. Later April, though, you're starting to get to that point. It just all depends on when the season's decides to hit its little streak or whatever. This season, it's been kind of slow. We had a lot of tornadoes early on during the winter, late winter, and now it's kind of just slowed down ever since March. A really inactive spring, I will say. We've had outlooks, and then they just don't produce. There's a 15% tornado risk in Arkansas the other day, and nothing happened, and 15%, if you do not know, is, why did I almost walk into that? It's relatively high, so usually with that, you're going to get a decent amount of tornadoes, but that did not occur. And then, 2 days ago, there was a 2% tornado risk in Alabama, and there was over 10 reports, which the people reported tornadoes, which will probably verify down to like 3 to 5, but still, you get 0 from 15% tornado risk, and you get 5 tornadoes from a 2% risk. It's odd, I will say. So that's how real life tornado survival is going so far for America, I guess. If you want to claim it as that. Where the heck am I? Is the question I want answered. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Yeah. Get out of there. And let's go down this way. So, I think May will be more active. Holy. Holy cow. Bad times. Bad times. Water, water. Wah, wah, wah. I hate this game with a burning passion. There's your freaking storm. Alright, 5 minutes. Setting the timer. Let's see if we can get our stuff. Just gonna get a few. 3 pieces of bread, real quick. Go away, villager. I am busy. 3 pieces of bread, real quick, just so I can try and make it down there without starving. Relatively know where I'm going. Okay. If we get our stuff back, I'm ending off the episode. That's just that. I knew I needed to panic, but I didn't know how to panic properly and save it. But oh well. It's whatever, you know? It's been a long episode anyways. Good time to end it. Good time. If we can get there. Come on. Run. You know what I realized? I'm going to need a pick. Oh, wow. That is unfortunate on so many freaking levels. The fact that I need a pick. Okay, that's going to hurt so bad. In fact, because I need a pick, literally the best thing for us to do is do this. And borrow this. And then just steal from this house. You're asking why I'm getting 5. I'm getting a sword. Give me a fair chance here. Come on, pick it up. We're already 2 minutes in to our 5-minute time period for our stuff to despawn. So here's the, here's your exciting outro if you wanted one. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, this sucks. I hate this game. If you're wondering why the series is not continuing, it's because of this stuff right here. Greed, I guess. It's whatever you want to call it. This way. Oh, we're 3 minutes in. Should be able to make it. Should. Where the hell? Okay. I got you. Oh, I made it all the way back here. That's nice. Oh, thank God. I was seriously about to rage quit and not have another episode for a few days. Or a few days, more than that. I was super angry. Well, continue on. No, I'm kidding. Oh, man. That was super, super, like, oh, that made me so mad. Let's just see where this cave goes. Oh, man, it was a dead-end cave, too. Wow. Okay, so I'd consider this episode a success. A little scare at the end there, but we were all right, you know? Hope you all enjoyed, or at least glad the series is back. I understand this was a low-level episode. Low quality, I guess. Nothing really happened. Y'all got to see a wall cloud for, like, 30 seconds, but other than that, it was pretty meh. But, It's going to wrap it up for today's episode. Like, comment, and subscribe if you all enjoyed. Ooh, iron. Hold up. Hold the phone. We will take free iron if we have access to it. I'll be getting off from school soon. More episodes will be coming. Hope you all will enjoy them. Don't worry, I'm going to go grab that iron that we had made out for us. So, don't think I'm going to waste it or anything. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you all in the next one. Next one will be more exciting, I promise. Bye.